run when Peavesy wants to have some fun. Nice and warm.
Revelio.
Leviosa. Accio.
Leviosa. Revelio.
Were you calling me, Gareth?
I was hoping you might want to redeem yourself for not having brought me that fupa feather and potions. You see, I have an idea for a fizzing, Wisby-inspired beverage, but I'm missing a key ingredient.
You and your concoctions. I don't know how you come up with these things.
It's a gift, truly.
So, I suspect the key ingredient in fizzing Wisbys is dried billywigs things.
I heard there's a store of them in Honeyduke's cellar.
I'd get them myself, but my Aunt Matilda has her eye on me. Thinks I need to focus on potions class for a while, not for my own brews. I was hoping you could follow a secret passage to Honeyduke's cellar and grab a few dried billywigs things for me.
Sounds simple enough. And who wouldn't want to go to Honeyduke's?
Ah, brilliant. Thank you. The passage is hidden behind the statue of a one-eyed witch in the third floor corridor. Just tap it with your wand and say, Descendium.
Couldn't you have someone buy the dried billywigs things?
They're not for sale, and you never know when the cellar's going to be locked. So, the reliable way in and out is through the secret entrance.
I'll see what I can do, Gareth.
Fair enough. You shall be the first one to taste my newest brew if you can be of help. Perhaps I can convince a meat to help me with my potions homework. Get my aunt to loosen her reins a bit.
I'll need to get those dried billywigs things for Gareth if he's to finish his latest concoction. A one-eyed witch statue shouldn't be too hard to find. Yes.
Thank you.
Revelio.